A teacher in Grand Prairie resigned following accusations of an improper relationship with a student. Cody Bush taught at South Grand Prairie High School. The district says it found out on March 2nd and immediately put him on leave. Police later arrested him. The district reported him to the State Board of Education Certification. They also alerted parents and staff.